Hi, I'm Sean, one of the GSoC admins for the Oppia project. I'm also one of the technical leads for the Oppia web team. Oppia is a social impact project which aims to provide every student in the world with access to high-quality, engaging education, regardless of their location or socioeconomic status. We do this by creating interactive lessons that can be played offline on cheap Android devices. Our team supports two platforms, Oppia, a web app written in Python, Angular, and TypeScript, as well as Oppia Android, an Android app written in Kotlin. Our team has participated in GSoC for 7 years, and we tend to have enough mentors to support up to 20 contributors each year. Our projects span a wide range covering full stack and Android development, as well as Python and Kotlin developer infrastructure. Some of our recent projects include making the Android app fully accessible to screen reader users, building a dashboard on the web for learners to track progress, and moving our end-to-end tests to a new framework to avoid a deprecation. More generally, Oppia's approach to GSoC is to support each and every one of our contributors in building something meaningful that they can be proud of for a long time to come, while helping them learn important software development skills along the way. We focus a lot on helping you improve your skills, and have lots of experienced mentors ready to help you learn good design practices and provide advice if you get stuck. Many of our past GSoC contributors have told us that the experience they've gained has helped them with placements and jobs at tech companies, and we are very proud of them. Many of them now serve as maintainers, mentors, and team leads, and are continuing to develop their coding and leadership skills as we grow together as a happy, vibrant, and purpose-driven open source community. We are looking for long-term contributors who want to develop and grow while making a positive impact in the world. We have plenty of documentation to help you get started, and a welcoming community who's excited to help you make your first contributions to open source. To learn more, feel free to visit our wiki at github.com/oppia/oppia/wiki. We look forward to welcoming you.